That self-centered worm has been mischievous every second of every minute, luring young Alice in with candy and sweets, only for the young child to find out that they've been fooled. But her trauma turns to relief when she comes across a house. And here, my friends, is where the greater escapade begins. For you see, without the Duchess, there is no Cheshire. And without the Cheshire, well, there is no Hatter. Just can't keep track of that clever contorted cat. It crept out of the house and onto the trail. The trail that leads down to the delightful dormouse, the curable dark hair, and the handsome cat.
Very special at all. down that way.
The Mad Hatter and the March Hare.
The who?
The who, the what, and the where are all down there. It's just fine. Now run along. Bye.
The hunger is overwhelming.